If you are a headset user, to the left of the number 4 on the dial pad, you'll notice a button with the icon of a headset. When pressed, it will toggle on in backlight red. To save a keystroke when answering or making calls, do the following. Above the number 2, go to the stylized letter A in the middle of the phone. Select Options and Settings and using Select or OK in the middle of the dial pad. Under Call Settings, hit Select or OK again. Scroll down to Audio Path. The default setting is for speaker. Select Change, and it now is defaulting to headset. Select Save. Hit the Phone button on the right side of the phone to exit the menu back to the home screen.